Hey, what's up? I'm back with more Kamen Rider Battride War 2. This time we're going to play as Walking the Path of Heaven, the man who will rule over everything, also known as Tendo Soji, and Kamen Rider Kabuto. He's a pretty cool character. I'm going to do a quick little overview. Basically, this game plays, it's kind of like Sengoku Basara. The control scheme is very similar. Everybody is unique. The moveset is not as diverse, except for some characters. It depends from character to character. The earlier Heisei Kamen Riders didn't have... they weren't as, you know, form-heavy. some of them only had, like, one or two extra forms. You know, Forze has, like, five or six, so... you know, your moveset variation depends on the source material. They were very faithful to the source material in this game. So you have a basic S string, you have a triangle attack, circle attack, and triangle and circle attack. It's also a rider cancel with pushing X. Alright, with that said, I'm gonna mute the mic. Like I said, everybody is unique in this game, so I think it'll be pretty interesting to watch. Thanks for watching. Alright, well, Tendo was showing why he's like God mode. He can go back in time and pretty much undo anything. But there's some Kamen Rider Battride War 2 gameplay. Movesets are a little limited. I would like them to expand upon that in a future game. They do put these out annually, so Maybe in the next one the movesets will be a little more diverse, but what they have right now is pretty good. This is only the second game in the series, so... In any case, I will see you guys tomorrow. If you have any specific requests for riders you want to see, go ahead and hit me up in the comments. Just be forewarned that I don't have the secondary riders yet. I don't have Meteor, XL, Birth, or Beast. So, you know, if you want those, you're going to have to wait. They're not going to be unlocked for a while, but we'll see what happens. In any case, see you guys tomorrow. Peace.